APRS Pygate using the Raspberry Pi Zaster software and the TNC from Coastal Chipworks. The kit is supplied in parts and you have to assemble it, and I've soldered one together and you can see the picture here. The kit is pretty easy to put together. I think it took me about an hour to solder everything. There are a couple of points that I was a little bit disappointed on, but anyway, it comes with flat blade screws, not a biggie. You can change those out to Phillips heads, but I was still disappointed. And also, when you actually fit it to the top of the Raspberry Pi, you can see it is the same size as the Raspberry Pi. It clips straight on. Unfortunately, the DB9 connector lines directly up with the USB, and the pins actually, if you don't put something in between, will short out on the USB connector, so I've just used a bit of double-sided tape there. Not really a major issue, but still a bit of a bummer. Also, if you look at the two screw holes that are on the Raspberry Pi for attaching a board onto the top of it, you're only able to use one of those holes, the second hole towards the USB connector. There's no actual hole in the TNC Pi board from Coastal Chipworks. Again, a little bit disappointing, but not a major issue. So the good points of this board, it's small, it fits right on top of the Raspberry Pi. You can actually stack more than one, but you do actually have to assemble it, so not quite as easy as the OpenTracker USB, where you can just buy it pre-assembled or pre-made and just plug it in and off you go. But anyway, it's still not a bad little device. For $40, it's a good little kit, and I would recommend it to anyone.